of Edinburgh, wearing the uniform of an Admiral of the Fleet, inspects a guard of honour mounted by naval cadets during his visit to the dockyard at Devonport. On board H.M.S. Devonshire, a training cruiser for young cadets, the Duke is to present prizes to those who have distinguished themselves in various grades of their course. The Queen's Sword is awarded to N.G. Rees of Carmarthenshire as the year's best all-round cadet.